Praise Master Jesus. My name is Sister Ayoko. I just want to appreciate God. I want to bless his name, for him alone is worthy of our praise. I thank him for what he has been doing in my family. I want to appreciate my parents in the Lord. I said, may the good Lord continue to bless you and enrich you in the mighty name of Jesus. I still have this testimony for my sister that she came for my dedication. She told me that she wants to see her father and the Lord. I said, Auntie, don't worry. Just believe. God will do it for you. So she was whispering me on that day of my dedication. So she took that communion and I was praying with her. On the day we were doing our burial for my sister, she told me something that I don't know how I feel. So she explained to me, I said, don't worry, it is settled. So on our way coming back, she told me that God has settled her. I just want to bless this God. In fact, even that day, she said, but I want to go, but I wanted to see your daddy. I said, he now said there is no chance because he's going far. He's going to Korodu that day. I said, don't worry, just believe. Take the communion and it will work for you. And the day Yabeji gave testimony here, our sister that is waiting for that 16 years. So daddy said we should sow seed. So I speak on that seed for my sisters and those around me that are looking for the fruits of the womb. I prayed that day and I dropped my seed. But I just want to bless God. He has answered me. The God of Iya Adeleke never fails us. God has settled my sister after the waiting on 8 years. But she have a baby girl, Emanuela. After she has waited and waited for good 8 years, God later answered her. But now, God have already perfect everything that concerns her. I just want to bless God. I just want to say thank you, Jesus. May his name be praised forever in Jesus' name.